There are places where those horns bring huge prices. Can cure diseases, so they say.
Who comes?
Anathara. I was so busy attending the Hala, I did not hear you coming.
I fear she may have been bitten during the werewolf attack. I have tried speaking with her, but she is too agitated for me to understand. The curse would not affect her as it would us, but it would still be lethal. And it may prove contagious to the other Hala as well. I can find no wound on her, but if she's truly ill, then... then I will have to put her out of her misery, for her sake as well as that of the others. I don't know. Do you have any skills that might help her? If you do, I would be grateful. No. No, I'm sorry. She isn't calming any more around you than she is for me. What do you think? I see. And you think this performance of yours is very convincing, do you? No, don't answer. I don't even want to know why you would lie to me so. Perhaps you think to spare the Hall of further pain? Get out of my sight. I shall watch my friend myself.
Better than later.
Your word?
The Watch Wolves have spoken truly, my brothers and sisters. Another of the Dalish come to put us in our place, come to make us pay for our attack. We are beasts, but we are no longer simple and mindless. Let that thought chill your spine. You speak to Swift Runner. I lead my cursed brothers and sisters. Turn back now. Go back to the Dalish and tell them that you have failed. Tell them we will gladly watch them suffer the same curse. We have suffered for too long. We will watch them pay. Yar, I regret only that we did not inflict every single one of them with the curse that night. We are not afraid of you! Hey! Come, brothers and sisters! We fight! Hey.
I am prey for no creature!
Of its own, and it shall deal with you. You have been warned.
Now's better than later.
Oh!
Got it.
Another vessel!
I'll get on it. Now it's better than later. Can I get you a ladder so you can get off my back?
Yeah!
I'll get on it.
Please. Help. Listen. I am not the mindless beast I appear to be. I am cursed, turned into this creature. The curse, it burns in me. I fled into the forest. The werewolves, they took me in, but I had to return. I had to.
Careful. These werewolves might have laid a trap for us or something. You never know.
You are Baelish. I am as well. Or I was. Until I change. Please. Tell me. Have you seen my clan? Keeper sent you, then you seek Witherfang. I have, but it is not what you think. But there is no time to explain. You must listen. My name is Delilah. My husband. He is called Athras. Please, you must bring him a message.
There is death in her eyes. It will not be long now.
The staff I wear. Bring it to him. Tell him I love him. Tell him I am dead and with the gods. I beg you. Thank you. Thank you. I only want him to be at peace. He is a good man. Oh, the pain. The curse is fire in my blood. Please, hand it for me. Hand it quickly.
Wait. We are back at the beginning of the path. The forest, it seems, does not wish us to reach wherever the path leads. How protective.
Thank you.
Can I get you a ladder so you can get off my back?
Hold on, you. That's private property. That's an old man's home, that is. Keep out. Keep out! You're a robber, is what you are. They sent you, didn't they? Well, I'll show you. They won't get away with this.
All right.